Robert Pattinson had to lie about being in the new Batman movie to Christopher Nolan, who directed the Dark Knight series, because when you work in movies like this, such as big films, such as Batman movies, Spider-Man, all those big films, they want to keep it pretty secret. They don't want anyone leaking out info or spoilers to press or any fans. But Christopher Nolan, who is known to be secretive with his movies, knew Robert Pattinson was lying and called him out on it.